10th question, show that A1, A2, A3, etc. up to AN, etc. form an AP where AN is defined as below. So, two bits are there in this. AN is defined as in the first problem 3 plus 4N. So, we have to show for different A1, A2, A3 values, this forms an AP. First, let me find out the values of A1, A2, A3, etc. So, how we will get A1 value? A1 is nothing but 3 plus 4 into n place substitute 1. So, which is 3 plus 4, 7. A2 will be 3 plus 4 times of 2, n place 2. So, 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 3, 11. Now, A3 is equals to 3 plus 4 times of 3. 4 3s are 12, 12 plus 3, 15. So, one more value we will find out. Therefore, A4 is equals to 3 plus 4 4s are 4 into 4, 16 plus 3, 19. How to check whether the given list of numbers form an AP or not? Second term minus first term must be equal to third term minus second term, etc. Or the given list of number must have the common difference. So, let us check now here. So, the common difference A2 minus A1 is nothing but 11 minus 7, 4. And let me check for A3 minus A2. A3 minus A2 is 15 minus 11, 4. Again, A4 minus A3, 19 minus 15, 4. So, therefore, it is the question is show that they are forming an AP. So, this one, this series AN is equal to 3 plus 4N forms an AP because the list of terms 7, 11, 15, 19 are having common difference. Coming to second problem, here AN is given as 9 minus 5N. So, what is our A1 will be 9 minus 5 into 1. So, which is 9 minus 5, 4. A2 is 9 minus 5 into 2. So, 5 2s are 10, minus 10 plus 9, 1, minus 1. A3 is equals to 9 minus 5 into 3. 5 3s are minus 15. Minus 15 plus 9 minus 6. A4 is equals to 9 minus 5 times of 4. 5 4s are minus 20. Minus 20 plus 9 minus 11. Now let us check whether this list of numbers forming AP or not. Same procedure. The common difference should be same. So A2 minus A1 is minus 1 minus 4 minus 5. A3 minus A2. Minus 6 minus of minus 1 which is plus 1. So, minus 5. A4 minus A3. A4 is minus 11 minus minus 6. So, which is plus 6. Minus 11 plus 6 minus 5. So, the given list of numbers are having same common difference, that is minus 5. Therefore, this one form an AP. 10th problem continuation is there. We have to show this AN is equal to 3 plus 4N and AN is equal to 9 minus 5N form an AP. Also find the sum of 15 terms in each case. So already we proved these two are forming an AP and we got the list of numbers as 7, 11, 15, 19 for the first one and we got the common difference as 4. So what will be the A value here? 7. The question is sum of 15 terms. Therefore, S15 is equals to, using the formula, Sn is equal to n by 2 of 2a plus n minus 1 into d. S15 is 15 by 2 of 2a, 2 7s are 14, plus n minus 1, 15 minus 1, 14 into common difference 4. So, we get this 15 is there outside, let me take 2 inside, we will get 15 into 7 plus 7 4s are 28. I cancelled 2 for the both the terms. So, 15 into 28 plus 7, 35, which is equals to 525. Now, coming to second one. So, we form the list of numbers as 4, minus 1, minus 7, minus 11, etc. And the common difference is minus 5. So, we need S15, which is n by 2, 15 by 2 of 2a. 2 4s are 8 plus n minus 1, 15 minus 1, 14 into common difference minus 5. So, This one 8 minus 70 which is equals to 15 by 2 into minus 62. We can cancel this minus 31. Now 15 into minus 31 will be minus 465. So this sum will give negative because the given sequence is decreasing. The terms are decreasing here. So it is decreasing sequence. Therefore, the sum of the terms, that is sum to S15 of this sequence, an is equals to 9 minus 51 is nothing but minus 465.